Kelly Akmanis again, the slip. And Lemeke Brockington takes it to the house.